Hi everyone! Welcome back to Probiotic series with me, Shikin. Now you're watching episode 3. In this episode, we will share with you on the general idea of how probiotic works to benefit your culture organism. Stay tuned! Probiotic could enable multiple response by the host. Moreover, different probiotic could lead to different effects. Infectious disease remain as a significant problem to aquaculture worldwide, and many approaches are available to mitigate against the effect of pathogen in farm aquatic animals. Successful probiotic bacteria are usually able to colonize the intestine, at least temporarily, by adhering to the intestinal mucosa. The adhesive probiotic bacteria could prevent the attachment of pathogens such as the coliform bacteria and Clostridia, and stimulate their removal from the infected intestinal tract. This is my colleague, Fazin. She will show you how we usually measure the water quality in our farm. This is the test kit we usually use. We will use the water sample we take from the tank and we drop the test kit accordingly. Probiotic bacteria directly uptake or decompose the organic matter or toxic material in the water and sediment, thereby improving the quality of water. Just as we know, pathogen can evolve under low oxygen condition, high nitrogen, phosphate and sulfate level, and also at extreme pH. When these bacteria were added into the water, they could decompose the excreta of the shrimp, remaining food material, remaining of the plankton and other organic materials to carbon dioxide, nitrate and phosphate. Ingestion or application of probiotic in the shrimp influence the intestine microbial population, immune response and disease resistance. Recent study has proved bacillus species of probiotic can help to increase immunity against pathogens. Some study has extracted good bacteria from the digestive tract of the healthy shrimp, and they found out that the extracted strain can improve the health of the shrimp larvae. This application is very useful for shrimp hatchery as the survival rate is crucial in hatchery production. We have reached at the end of this episode. In the next episode, we will share with you on how to choose your probiotic. Don't forget to give us like and thumbs up and subscribe to get notification on the next episode. Thank you for watching. Bye.